Come back to the tetrapod at any time for maintenance.
Enya, seeing you stand and walk like this, I just... it's good to see. So, just what is it that brings you two here?
I have a request for you. At one point, a small drone came to the bar.
A drone? Oh, do you mean Digger?
The drone heard Enya singing, said it recognized the song, then just left. I've done everything I can, but I can't seem to find that drone.
Eve, I'm sorry to bother you with this. If it has something to do with my lost memories, do you think you can get more details from the drone?
Well, Digger should be in Zion. It shouldn't be too difficult to find out.
Oh, thank goodness.
I'll let you know the second I hear anything. In the meantime, you should head back. Best to stay safe.
Thank you.
Thank you. Always.
Hello there.
Good to see you, Digger.
I'm glad that I moved here. It's all thanks to you, Eve.
No, please. There's no need to thank me. Digger, you were the one who spoke with Enya, right?
Yes. Artistic activities are truly amazing. It was my first time hearing a song. I feel like my understanding of human culture has improved considerably.
I heard you know something about the song. I would like you to tell me more about it.
Yes, Eve. You're a very special guest, so I'll tell you. The information actually has to do with Enya's song. I traveled through many different regions before settling at the Scrap Plains. I collected 149 petabytes of data during my journey. When in Zion, I discovered there was a person there who sang a song that matched previously recorded voice data in my audio archive.
Different singers can sing the same song.
No. The data similarity is so high that it leads me to believe it's the vocalization of the same person. I acquired this data from a location called the Opera House. It is now known as the Buried Ruins. Now I've told you everything I told Enya.
All right. It's all starting to make sense, I think. Thank you, Digger.
I'm glad to be of service. Please drop by again.
Mm-hmm.